There's Black today. I'm checking out Nightwish Ghost Love Score. Alright, let's check it out. Drummer. At the beginning, I don't think it's awesome. So it is. Solo part. Sweat got in the dude's eyes. He had to get it out. I'm about to go down. right, that was Nightwish. That was Nightwish. Ghost of Love score was a well, man. What can I say? It was awesome. It was pretty good. People asked me to react to it, and I'm glad I did. It was pretty awesome. I always like Nightwish. I'm not a super fan like most people, but I listen to them on and off sometimes. When somebody tell me to, you know, check them out or check out a song or a video that they did, I'll check them out. So I'm glad I checked out this one, which is pretty good. I like the whole thing. Live action gives you like a different, you know, view on it, like how, like when they just doing a video or when they doing live action, you see them and, you know, live and how the people reacting to them in the audience, and they show the people in the audience reacting to them, and then they do more, you know, with the whole, you know, fire and everything that people love when they go to a concert. So that was pretty cool. So I have to check out some more live action from them. If anybody know, you know, any good songs when they doing live action you would like me to check out, I'll check it out and make a video of it. So if you like this video, hit that like, subscribe, leave some comments. Till next time, have a good day.